Hello and welcome to this video presentation, where today I'm going to show you how to create accessible PDFs in Adobe Acrobat. Now ideally you will have created an accessible document and then converted it to be a PDF. However, this isn't always the case, especially if you've scanned a document or are using an older document that wasn't formatted properly. Fortunately, Adobe Acrobat makes it easy to create accessible PDFs. With your document open in Acrobat, you're going to click on Tools, Action Wizard, and Make Accessible. From here, you can start the wizard that's going to walk you through the steps to make your document accessible. So we're going to click Start. Now, step one is giving your document a description. Specifying the document title, subject, author, and keywords ensures there is a method to identify the document and may help provide metadata to searches performed by users of assistive technology. So you want to give it a title. You can just give it the title of your document, a subject, and keywords. Now you want to be specific, but I'm just doing a sample here, so I'm just putting in sample document, and we'll click OK. I was going to set the open options automatically, and the next step is the recognize text box. Now in here you want to set your primary OCR language, which means optical character recognition. If your document is scanned, it's going to convert the image of text into actual characters. So it's already selected English. And as output style, you want to select clear scan. And for downsample, you want to select the highest resolution, which is 600 dpi, and click OK. Now the wizard will ask you if your document is intended to be used as a fillable form. If so, you're going to click yes, but this one isn't a form, so we're going to skip this step. Again, it's going to set the tab order property automatically. And next, you're going to select the reading language, which is English. And Acrobat will add tags to the document automatically. And now it's going to look for alternate text within the document. Now you always should put alternate text if you're using an image, table, or figure. And the wizard is just going to check to make sure everything has alternate text. So no figures are missing the text, but if they were, it would give you the opportunity to put the text in. And click OK. Now you're going to have the option of using the accessibility checker, which is going to check your document and make sure it's accessible. So click Start Checking. Now once the accessibility checker is complete, you'll see the results on the left-hand side. Now we'll see that this document had two issues with accessibility. So we can click on the plus sign and we'll see what they are. And they both need a manual check. This one says logical reading order and color contrast. So this just means that the checker couldn't verify this automatically and that you need to just go back and verify this issue manually. Now this is a fast way to make sure you have created an accessible document. For more information on creating accessible PDFs in Acrobat, I encourage you to check out www.adobe.com/accessibility/products/acrobat/training.html for the most recent accessibility training guides from Adobe. Thanks for watching.